end-time explosions of truth with Apostle Takim.
When we are sowing worship to God, we sow in tears. But when we are sowing iniquity, we sow in joy. When people are sowing iniquity, they sow in joy. When people meet you and lie to you and defraud you and collect your money, there could be Christians in the same church, collect your money, use excuses, and you get my point, to make sure they are not faithful to their word. They do it with joy because they have collected the money from you. They have just sown a seed, but the day they will reap it. The Bible says they will reap it in tears. What you sow in tears, you reap in joy. What you sow in joy, you reap. Yes.
In the day of my power, hold my people, they will be willing. Now is the time for the manifestation of my songs. Oh, the day,
yes,
the day has finally come.
Or a woman, you are collecting money from a man, you know you are not marrying him, you know you are not going to live with him, you are just deceiving him, collecting his money, paying your rent, buying your clothes, giving you everything. You are sowing in joy. You are sowing in joy. One day you will reap in tears because you are cheating another person. Most especially if you do it to a married person, you are destroying the destiny of children. You are destroying the destiny of another woman. You are sowing in joy. One day you will reap in tears and nobody can pray for you.
Lifting up Jesus.
Woman, he break the heart into pieces and dump her and go. He has just sown a seed in joy. He said she sent the text to remind him of everything he has done. The man will say, stupid woman, are you understanding me? It's a seed being sown in joy. A time is going to come that you will reap that seed in tears because there are sorrows of sin. Apostle, Doctor, Professor Richard Takim. I am born again. Shut up! Shut up! The Bible says, look at, having a form of godliness. You want to tell everybody you a form. Anybody that wants to put on the form, they talk too much. They will pray only for 30 minutes. They will say, ah, Apostle, I prayed. Do you see that devotion? He's helping me. I pray. When you check, 30 minutes.
We're marching on in the name of Jesus. The army of the Lord can never be defeated.
Hey, Alabadaina, oh, hey, Judah, we be who they are.
Alabadaina, you can't let them go,
Keep sowing in joy, you will reap in tears. Keep gossiping, keep slandering, keep calling people names, you will reap in tears. Keep speaking what you are not sure of, keep telling lies against people, you will reap in tears. It doesn't matter who you are, you could be a pastor, you could be a hearer. Anything you are doing, the Bible says, whatever you sow, you shall reap. God cannot help you. You shall reap. God is a just God. He does not, you see, God, you don't bribe God with tithe. You don't bribe God with sacrifice. You don't bribe God with tears. You don't bribe God with 200 days praying and fasting. You must live right for your life to be peaceful. There are sorrows of sin. There are sorrows of sin.
What a word from our God. You have been listening to The Cry of the Spirit today, the prophetic and apostolic ministry of Richard E. Esther King, coming to you from the Apostolic Center of the Cry of the Spirit Ministries in Nairobi. For the complete package of this message, further information about the ministry, Apostle Takim's books, Riding on Covenant Wings, Overcoming Witchcraft by the Greatness of God's Power, and You Shall Not Be Poor, or more encounters with God, call the church office on 0706-370-793. Yes, experience the prophetic and apostolic teaching ministry of Apostle Takim every Sunday 8:30 a.m. and Wednesdays and Fridays 5 p.m. for solid discipleship programs. The venue is the Apostolic Center of the Cry of the Spirit Ministry, 680 Hotel, Kenyatta Avenue, Nairobi. Please visit our website at www.cotsmonline.org.
That is www.cotsmonline.org.
You can also interact with him personally on his Facebook page, Richard E. Esther Kim Apostle.
Or better yet, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Richard E. Esther Kim.
Jesus is Lord. Of the increase of his government and peace, there shall be no end. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will accomplish thee. Do not forget to tune into this station next Sunday, same time.